A blue glass vase. Ruins under the water. Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms. That should be high enough. Give it a push, somehow. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. Worked. This is the formula for Greek fire.